I have to run. If he so much as touches me, I'll freeze to death. Is his weakness. If I can hit him there, it'll all be over.
Ah! could... This is the bottom of some fucking well. How do I get out? Bank is gonna break. As soon as possible. Emma's alone at home. I must get back to her as fast as I can. I've left my wife alone and there's a maniac on the prowl. I just hope she's all right. Emma! Where is she?
Slipped and fell into a stream. I'm all right.
He's come back. You hear me? He keeps harassing us. The phone doesn't work. Maybe he cut the wires or...
The important thing is he didn't do anything to you.
But he could have. Look what I found.
God. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have left you alone.
Did you meet the sheriff?
No, I must have missed him. I found the telegrams, though. And believe it or not, the diary I told you about?
Diary?
Nicholas's diary. It'll help me decode them. I just need to find the remaining pages and then...
You're doing it again! Someone wants to kill us, and all you're worried about is work? Why don't you think about me? About our child?
I do think, all the time.
Then do something to keep us safe, and do it fast.
It'll be over soon. I promise. Emma's on edge. She needs to calm down. I better check what the sheriff was up to. Luckily, I've got his car keys.
What's this?
In the late 19th century, the Hyde family, in order to avoid further association with the accusations against Jacob Hyde, legally changed their name to Stevenson.
What? What the fuck? Am I supposed to believe that my family and the Hydes are... one and the same. That's fucking absurd. Someone would have told me if we had such stories in our family history, wouldn't they? Unless it's bullshit. Bullshit invented by the sheriff. He wanted to set me up, mess with my head. But was he even a real sheriff? Fuck, I seriously can't put my finger on this. Another secret. A hidden room in our house. I have to check it out. That fucker could have even been there when we moved in. Too bad I didn't know about it before. Where did he get that from? An uncle from the KGB? This is it. I just need to place the disc in the opening, just like in the picture. Jesus points at the gate of hell, I don't get it. I don't think I want to.
looks like a set of dates. Each corresponds to one letter.
Bingo. That was well thought out, Nicholas. Now I'll just put the apple in the right place. hidden lobby in our house. I've got to check that out. What was that cursed place? What do all those words and symbols mean? Someone's at the door.
Father! Why is he protecting me? What is he trying to tell me? secret of the hides? What did we hide? It creeped out at night. But what and where? I don't get it. What does it have to do with the missing people and the accident? I must talk to that woman. Especially since the detective couldn't write down her testimony. It's been 10 years. I hope she's still alive. Here's someone who's not here. It must be the woman who wrote to the detective, Maria. Something in the water. Something big. I should stay away. I'm only safe right now.
cursed me and banished me from the parish. Lord, ye know I ain't lying. Ye know the old man gave me no time when my husband got killed in the mine. Oh, Lord, may that old bastard and all of his kin be cursed forevermore.
Thank you.
I can't go any further. The mechanism raising the bridge must be somewhere close.